Boscombe Down in Wiltshire, home to the UK's premier air test facility and also base for an Air Cadet Aerospace Centre. The Plug and Play Centre has its own accommodation for 45 male and 12 female personnel, with catering provided on site. Add to this, there's plenty of space for outdoor activities, and there's also a chance to visit the various sections on site, including the busy fire section. The main attraction, of course, is the extensive aerospace suite. At its heart is a high-specification flight sim with multiple screens, seat movement and immersive displays. The simulator can be set up in a number of configurations and may be used to simulate a number of practical flight training exercises. A recent addition is the wind tunnel, which comes complete with practical training exercises and all the equipment required to perform them. This facility makes for an excellent opportunity to practice some of the theories learned on squadron. Also available is an air traffic control simulator, which is the same as used by the RAF to train their controllers, and which has been configured to accurately represent the airspace around Boscombe Down. There's also a suite of PCs running all manner of aerospace programs, including the full bank of Oxford Aviation PPL training materials. As well as hosting weekend visits, the centre is also home to the Qualified Aerospace Instructors Course, or QUAKE for short. The course for cadets aged 16 years old and above provides high-level training in a number of areas of aviation.
The QUAKE is a good course because it gives us the tools to teach cadets what previously we couldn't have been able to teach them.
Well, I think for me, my favourite thing has been using the air traffic control simulator and learning how to teach on that, because I've never had a chance to, you know, do some live ATC before.
I've most enjoyed using the wind tunnel, because I'm quite interested in aerodynamics and I've never really got the chance to see it demonstrated in action.
It's the friendship and the people that are there, and the people, your syndicate, who allow you to get through and complete tasks when you have trouble.
Well, I think that the best bit about the QUAKE course is that it's given us both skills that we can transfer to our work in cadets and skills that will last us for the rest of our lives. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.